getting away in a pickup truck.
That's modified with pickup truck.
That's one of yours?
Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This is like the one PO. I stole this thing as a POS, and it's like a running joke.
That thing's going like a bat out of hell. Yeah. Of course, I can't stop running into things, but.
Oh, I just had a collision. They're cutting dancing ground on me.
Oh god!
Oh my god! Reverse saved my life!
We have a problem. I thought you were working out.
Yeah, I'm also finishing my video.
Okay. Where'd Jesse go?
He was on the side street trying to cut us off, I think. How much did this thing cost?
Not too much?
Yeah, my instincts were correct to get back out of the way.
Wait, how did you guys get here?
Right, the ribs.
I can change the horn to make it a clown car.
Now, this car is as squirrely as can be.
I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is, Jesse. Neither does it turn.
Oh no!
We're still good, folks.
We're getting pitted. That was amazing. And I refuse any explanation for gun shows.
Incoming. Nice.
But it's nice of them all to die in one pile.
Yeah, really.
Somebody put one grenade in the bunch of all those cars.
Sure.
Ah.
America.
Did wait, one survived? Nope. Same account? I have over $1 million.
Oh, you have not cash.
You might not have cash. It's because I parked next to a hooker. I was like, why the heck?
Nice,
why
Jesse.
Is it giving me this thing? There's a hooker right there. Why am I getting a prompt for that?
Okay. How do you shut your car's lights off?
It's okay, it's electric. you dick! There was the guy Dan hit, he just got back up. He's dead now.
Oh.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
up raising. Right? I have a buffer of cash now, 83 grand, so it's not like when I was like, oh, it looks like Jesse's getting some work taken care of.
Chris, don't break my car. Dad. We've got to. Where'd you? There he is. No. Chris, the upholstery man.
Okay.
68 bucks. No, don't sit in it.
Oh, baby.